It's time to go play and do this. Tonight we've got two birds on. So what you can see on the screen is the infantry that are getting ready to be inserted. You've been summoned, mate. Go on.
Into the entrance of the castle.
I'm gonna get these infantry in order.
Anywhere else? Got no chance.
Evening.
Good evening.
Good evening. Is everybody here?
Wonder if our sign is still there.
Oh, it's not still there. We checked last time we were there.
This one's pretty dangerous.
Got to put it back up, don't we?
Okay, gentlemen. Hello. You want to go play? Would you like to follow me down to the Chinook, please? We may be taking off in a couple of minutes.
Roger that.
Thank you very much indeed. Let me just make sure the Wookiees are coming.
Or just go there and just Ryan.
Yeah, make sure you've got your captain screen and your scrim.
I know, sneaky, right? We're going to get you on board if you don't mind. Please follow me, gentlemen.
Broke your neck.
Scary pointing a gun at me. So we're gonna go and get them. Well, I am playing soldiers. I'm playing medical soldiers. Yeah. So we're gonna get everybody onto the birds. Bringing them on now.
Thank you.
On you get. One Wookiee, two Wookiees. A lovely, beautiful three med.
Davies, before you get on the bird, make sure it's done.
Say again?
Camel cream and scrub.
Okay.
I got camel cream.
You use the same face I do, so you
Ah, you made it, Nichols. No. Excellent.
Oh, God. People lagging.
Oh, God.
Oh. You can all get on. There's plenty of room. It's going to get loud. It's going to be pew, 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 pew. Well, not for me. I don't do pew, pew. I put drugs in people.
Scrub on your helmet.
Yep. What is on?
What are you doing here, Warner?
So you can see, ready. Good evening, Niles.
Sorry?
Yeah.
I said good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening. Am I okay to board your lovely helicopter?
You are absolutely okay to board the lovely, lovely helicopter. Come on. Get off my gun.
Nielsen.
You can't play with the big toys. Walker, feel free.
Yeah, just waiting for Farrell to get squared away.
You waiting for him? You last man, Walker.
Rookie 1-3 will be lifting for tasking in 1 minute.
I, Booth and Bailey, when you get on the ground, make sure you scrub on your helmet.
Thank you.
No,
Alexander. Alexander is joining us. My apologies, Alex.
We've got one more coming.
Oh, and Nielsen. How many you missed?
Oh. Nielsen, what? They was all there.
Good. I wouldn't say go for Nielsen, you're never ready.
Leaving the boys behind, the big boys. None there. Alright.
No, Nielsen's coming back.
Okay, just checking up here.
You just ran past him, Moses, he's back.
I know, just checking up here. Another one's here. You just want to make me run with my heavy backpack on. This backpack is so heavy, I cannot run too far with it. Right, in we get.
Oh, Lee. Aww. Got excited for a moment. We're lifting now, our tasking is now.
You got excited for a moment.
Nielsen.
What?
I've got a SUT loaded.
Yeah, I'll receive that.
Again for the first time. Don't need squared away.
There we go.
But now?
Well, yeah, tonight.
Did he just load in, or have he already loaded in?
He should have been in for a little while.
Well, then he should have been kitted up and be on the helicopter.
I'm just letting you know. PT Lee.
Is he here?
He messaged me like 2 minutes ago, so he doesn't know what he's doing.
Is Jedi taking off?
Can you figure out where he is, Mr. Walker?
Yeah, you know what? I'll go sort him out. Booth's dismounting and gonna go and grab him.
Nielsen, are we waiting for Booth to come back? No. No, as we take off? No, we're not.
Tricky call sign. Fellows.
I haven't had a brief yet. It's sloppy.
Co-pilot on Tricky.
Fuck, it's a brief.
Where's the brief? Oh my word. Good evening, gentlemen. Yep. Welcome to the start of your evening. You are aboard Tricky 1-3 and we are taking you to HLS Crown. Grid reference 096033. As per normal, you will get the 30-second warning as we're coming in, where we'll ask you to be quiet so we can land safely. When we are down on the ground, you'll be given the order to debus, debus, debus. Sit back, relax, and enjoy your ride.
Bring on, Tutu.
Are we waiting for Booth?
Yeah, we're coming back down. I scroll build Moses and the bird lifted, so I had to take a rare one.
That's a strong question, man.
Yeah, let him know.
Alpha Tricky 1-3, yeah, we're okay. According to the pilot, he used the scroll wheel and the bird started to lift, so we had to go around and we'll come back in to pick up Booth at the moment. Over.
Clear rear. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We're down.
Are we staying or going?
So just in case you wondered, we're just taking a little bit of a rest for the moment. I believe we're waiting for Booth. We didn't mean to take off. It was a slight accident with the scroll wheel.
No, you should be on the radio.
Fucking leave him.
Yes, on two. Yeah, I heard you on two.
Okay.
Where did you take off?
Okay, it was an accidental takeoff.
It was an accidental takeoff.
I would kindly like to get off of Mr. Bowen's wild ride, please.
No, I think you need to stay and enjoy yourself.
Oh, Truin. Guess what? This kid hasn't got a radio.
Nielsen,
I mean, it's now the time.
What are you saying, Moses? Connecting to the intercom.
There's a long range in the fucking
Do you wish us to wait for Booth or do you wish us to take you in?
I think Booth is about to board the helicopter.
Ah, here he comes.
Man, there's
the answer to the question. Just Booth?
Right. Yeah, just me. Fuck it. He's a lost cause.
Okay. last man aboard. We are free to go.
Booth, what is Tricky 1-3 lifting from Winchester to Crown.
Tricky 1-3 lifting, heading west south strong south southwest.
Thank you.
Nielsen, can you speak to those with the magic carpets?
Yeah, I'll talk to them.
So let's try that for a second time, shall we, gentlemen? You are inbound now to HLS Crown. We will give you a 30-second warning. Please relax while we take you in. Now we have a drink.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard your crashing Titanic. My name
Sounds
is
like
Pilot Officer Niles.
EasyJet.
EasyJet.
2-4, ready to check over.
Honestly.
I can't wait till the next coin where they start IEDing the HLS again.
Roger, ready to check over. Okay. Let me know when you'll be seed over.
Just tell Ryan you better clear those HLSs for me.
I'm not
clearing
it.
Yeah, you are.
You're not on, I miss you.
Okay, turning right now to ingress. Trigger 1-3, turning right to ingress.
Look at the lovely view out the line.
Indeed. You realise, Moses, I was 4.5 months in the sea where you are. My first joined JHC.
4.5 months, sat on the back of the bird.
Yep.
Exactly, Wick got it.
I was 12 days.
Oh, is that because you're special, Wick?
Yeah. They realised how amazing I am at flying, and,
really?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
I don't think I've actually taken a full insert with you as the pilot yet.
He's not allowed to.
You're not allowed to do that yet?
No, he's not allowed to during operation.
Oh, he's still a baby bird.
He is. I specifically told that the other night I was going to get him to fly. I specifically was told that he's not allowed to fly during operation, only coming into Winchester.
Aww.
There is some conflicting
There's some conflicting,
information about federal.
Right, what's your name? We're one minute out. Tricky 1-3 on playing up the crown. Right, Wick, you're gonna have to be my eyes, I can barely see shit.
I can't see anything yet, mate.
No,
I can't see anything. Can't see any further than you can. I just see it more zoomed in.
Going to be on the right slightly, 900 meters. 30 seconds.
We are 30 seconds out, gentlemen.
Maintaining height as we're coming over some low trees. HLS should be 500 meters, 12 o'clock.
600, well, yeah.
Do we know the last
obstacle?
There's
going to be some trees. We're going to be going coming down to a dip. That's what we're going into. 400 meters now. 50 good height.
300 meters. Right, so now I know what to look for as we come into this HLS, should be right.
200 meters front.
Yeah,
down to the dip.
Last obstacle will be trees coming over front now, Moses.
Okay, they're very close on the right. Okay, over
100 meters.
Clear rear.
40.
Clear left and right.
30.
All clear. Down, down.
15.
20. 10.
10 meters. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Tricky, yep, get him off.
Debus, debus, debus. Have a lovely evening.
See you all, does that mean we're on the ground?
Not to see you later.
Oh no.
Oh, we are. Oh, are we desyncing? Are we desyncing slightly?
Yeah, we are.
Anybody off?
Anybody off?
Yes, everybody is off.
Right, lifting. Tricky 1-3 lifting from HS Crown to Orion.
This is not good.
We'll go sort this at Orion.
Roger, doing a 180. Yeah, I've missed my ingress line. Back off.
And that's the evening started, yay!
We are now underway.
We are indeed.
That'll be it for the night.
No, it won't. We've got the redecorating to do. We've got to redecorate Tricky.
Yep, and we've got to try and beat 88 miles per hour.
No.
Jedi, this is Tricky, I have you on my right.
When we tried to do that on Sunday, that's when we lost Fisher.
That was it?
Yeah, Fisher kind of, he was naked in the cope seat, and then all of a sudden he fell out, and he was awake the entire way as he fell down until he hit the ground.
I did not know that.
Yeah, so we were doing a bit of a search and rescue for him.
Oh, wow.
Because we had so many desync problems. It was really, really nasty on the server on Sunday.
I remember how bad it was.
We found Fisher naked in a field.
Oh, wow.
Alive, just. So we didn't get very many Merc calls.
No, I remember because we were talking, weren't we, that the fucking desync destroyed two of my birds.
Well, that's what you claim, yeah.
No, it was!
Yeah, that was the excuse.
That was the excuse. I mean, we had desync and we didn't lose any birds. I'm just saying, you know. Wasn't me.
31-3 on final for a run.
Speed 190. Good height.
I do love how you say that. I will never tire of it.
What's that? Good height.
Height. So beautifully pronounced.
Meters, speed 130, good height.
No, don't
good height. Good height in there.
Good height.
Height, you can't do 80, that. That
good
doesn't
height.
Suit you.
70.
That's also going to be a hangar.
A hangar?
60.
Okay.
Coming over now.
50.
You are clear rear.
Clear rear.
10, 9, 8, 7,
50. 40, 7, 30, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, 20,
wheels down.
We'll brakes on. Okay, clear the bus.
You can get on.
Tricky 1-3, spawn down there, right?
I'm getting desync.
Just wait until Niles gets out.
I'll get out now.
Gets out.
Yeah, I'm out.
You're out.
Dead guy in the back of my bird.
Okay. cheeky bird. A cheeky, cheeky bird. Yeah, look, Tricky's gone.
No, Tricky is right here.
I know, the decoration has gone, so it has to be put back again. Yep. It's a ritual, I think, every time we're here at Orion. Genchev? Genchev?
Where'd the backup go?
Genchev?
Yeah, I was just redeeming my cyberpunk key.
What the hell, the vehicle's
cyberpunk is after the op.
Do they
you can't play
vehicles?
It yet.
Yeah, the vehicles
are vehicles have gone.
Tomorrow I can.
Tomorrow you can, yeah, baby. Okay, you need to grab some spray paint. And we need to write Tricky at the back of the hangar again.
Yes, I'll
It's
dream.
A bit shitty with the fog.
It is, but, yeah.
I know, but it's better than nothing.
Oh, look, there's Vortex.
Oh, sling loading. Is that one of our vehicles that they nicked?
Go, that's rapid.
That's so much quicker.
Wow.
That's more like it.
So that's how to do sling loading now.
They're stress testing this, I hope. I hope they're fucking sending it.
I think they are. That's what the plan was, to test it.
Let me just check these.
You got desync?
Yeah.
I didn't do nothing.
Good. I think we're back.
Wait.
I didn't touch nothing.
Hello.
You got no attachments on your weapon.
I don't want attachments on my weapon.
You don't want attachments on your weapon?
No. I've got an LLM.
Have you got your little gun with you?
Oh, yeah.
You didn't tell me off. Your sidearm.
I've given up at this point.
What do you mean you get up? You educated me last time. It's too hard to try and fuck off. Genchev?
Yeah.
I don't see any spray paint in your hand.
I got one.
Niles has already ballsed it up.
Come on. Spray paint's in the crate over here.
Yeah, got a blue one.
You got a blue one? Okay, don't go next to the T. We don't want the colours too close together. This is, you know, a very particular artistic quality we have here.
Yeah, I'll do the C.
I wonder if we can paint the Chinook.
No, we can't.
No, I think we tried last time, didn't we? We were not able to do so.
Well, that's boring. I want to.
It's boring?
Yeah.
What colour would you do it?
Yeah, you can't. It won't let you bring the menu up.
That's shit.
I was talking to Angus earlier.
Yeah?
About other stuff. And he was thinking that the Chinook always looks too clean.
Right.
Do we think we should have it looking a little bit more weather-worn than brand new all the time?
Yeah, I think what we should do is, the further we go on in the operation, the more disgusting it gets.
It needs to get a bit scratched up and stuff, you know? Not dinted, not like the damaged look when we've seen recently.
When Wick fucking destroyed it with the fucking tire.
I can't believe how much damage a tire did.
Yeah, it's terrible.
It's just ridiculous. So much damage. But I thought the damage effect on the trip was quite nice. But it looks just too clean and shiny.
It does. I think what we should do is we should get Angus to do 3 different variants for 3 different flights.
Oh.
So A flight, B flight, and C flight.
Oh, he might like that. It's whether we'd be allowed to have it on the server, wouldn't it? I'm still waiting for the Doctor helmet.
Yeah, well, how's that coming along?
It's with Vils to sign off.
Right,
minus the Hello Kitty plaster, obviously. I know. It looks so good with it on as well.
I bet it did. I didn't see it, but I bet it did look really nice.
apparently, a tire can kill people along with a body bag as well.
Yes.
I did not realise that. How Anything? Fortunate that it was someone in 3Med that shared that about how to kill people. Yeah.
Blizzard.
It was Blizzard, yeah.
I wonder how he knows that. Hmm.
I wonder.
Blizzard, I bet you fucking killed so many people.
It was only a small tyre. It wasn't that big, and yet it kind of dismantled most of the Chinook.
Yeah, someone do Acer doesn't like it.
All right, how's Tricky going?
Wait, I'm the only one that's actually read anything.
Wick? Wick's eating his sausage pasta, isn't he?
No, I'm eating camo digesters.
Camo digesters, really? You're not decorating.
No, I did my decorating on Saturday.
Well, no, come on. Up you get.
I'm out of artistic ability.
Come on, Ginger. Up you get.
Vortex 120 Charlie Master over.
Oh, that's not for us. Plenty of proof.
I'm going to J8 you.
You're going to J8 me, are you? What are you going to J8 me for, mate?
Should be two reinserts out of Winchester.
Harassment. Bullying?
Yeah.
I like the ginger hair. I think it's beautiful.
I don't have ginger hair.
You do have ginger hair.
I don't have ginger hair.
Have you changed it now?
Let me know when you...
No.
Take your helmet off.
No.
Take your helmet off. You want to convince me it's strawberry blonde?
Brown.
It's not brown, okay? It's not brown. It's like dealing with a petulant child, isn't it? He's like, go away, leave me alone. I'm trying to see if I can see myself in your visor.
It's like dealing with my teenager.
No, you can't. It doesn't work.
It doesn't work, does it? No, I'm genuinely looking.
Wherever we are...
Yeah.
Even if we're in the cockpit, it still gives the same texture.
Was that Genchev?
Expect that.
What are you doing, Genchev?
It's an old game, don't expect
It's an old game! It's not that old.
It's on the easy letters.
That old? It's on the easy ones. No, no, he hasn't done I. That's an easy letter. What have you used? You've used blue, yeah?
Colorblind,
Moses. It's blue. It's blue, don't be a knobhead. Okay.
You don't want to do the Y again?
No. Oh, where's it gone again? I can't remember what. Ah, tag, isn't it? There we go. Yeah, it's not very easy to do in a straight line.
Night vision
get above there, maybe.
Night vision is pretty bad enough.
Almost. Yeah, actually. Oh, it's not close enough. It's not too bad. Oh, that's good diagonal work, Genchev. Oh, fair play, mate. Done well there.
Done, baby.
Oh, yeah, I like that, Genchev.
That's doing good.
That's how it's done, baby.
That's how it's done. Come on, Wick, play with the team.
Team bonding, Wick.
Come on.
Team bonding exercise, come on.
Come on, Wick.
I'll try and do the R.
Oh. Do you think they took the vehicles away from us because we were playing with them?
Yeah. I have a feeling that's exactly what it is.
It probably is, isn't it? No, we're not playing Noughts and Crosses. We played Noughts and Crosses at the weekend.
Well,
that's what started it.
That you explored like this area.
We played Noughts and Crosses on this one here.
Shoot to the moon with the Jekyll. I'm not surprised.
I'm impressed at how straight a line he's managed there.
Yeah, I know. That's really impressive, isn't it?
It's impressive, isn't it? I mean, I tried. I got them almost right. Almost. I mean, it's typical because, you know, the first 20, 30 minutes, we don't tend to have anything to do.
No, we're very bored.
We get very bored.
Yeah.
I'd say, when we did Land Nav, one of the infantry guys managed to get it so that we could play chess on the map.
Oh,
I thought that
wow.
was quite inventive. That was quite good on, you know.
Blizzard, why the fuck is that not in the game?
I know, right? Again.
All the better to get you pissed off.
It's good, right? The blue doesn't stand out as well as the other colours.
No, I'm fixing it.
You can't handle it.
You can't handle it. It's not good. It's not good.
He's triggered.
He's triggered.
Brit.
You bastard, Genchev.
Oh, that's not me. I'm a good guy.
You're the good guy, okay. Genchev, did you enjoy your flight selection stuff yesterday?
Well, yeah, but the last part with hovering flag for 15 minutes was a killer for my arm.
It was a long time to be hovering.
Yeah, I crashed.
I mean, you can never do it for 15 minutes in the game, did you?
No, you did hovering for 15 minutes.
Yeah, and then he went boom.
Like that, yeah, it was long.
Oh. Yeah.
My fucking arm was dead at the end of it.
I don't know. I was saying to him, you know, we should move Gunship off the horror bar, and then they went on someone else. I was like, okay.
Yeah, and Shepard was like, okay, go and land, and I was just lining up. And he was like, yeah, you need to call that in first. And I lost all control between calling it in and keeping the heli up in the position. So I just, hello, ground.
Everyone did very well, you say. Larkinson improved dramatically.
Oh, he did, yeah.
Yeah, by the way, I did saw the stream yesterday after you posted. So, yeah, big, big improvement on Larkinson.
Yeah.
Once he got the hang of it.
You did really well.
And Ross, didn't he? Ross was smashing it.
Yeah, Ross was awesome. He had flown the Juno a lot before, so that was it was quite clear that he said he had about 1,000 hours in it, which is a lot of time.
Although I'm still worried about the Apache.
Oh, you'll be fine. They don't according to CTAB, there's nothing going on yet, so.
Well, last time I did that, it didn't go well.
I am sure you'll be fine.
It'll be nice and smooth, you know. Sort of a bit like the Juno, but I found that the Apache reacts a bit more. It doesn't have as much power in terms of, you know, keeping those rotors spinning. So you might lose a bit more rotor RPM if you go for fewer.
This is how we spend.
For a bit too much of a hard turn.
Quite a bit of our time. Certainly beginning at the ops. We're waiting for things to happen.
The most important thing. Next
we're waiting to be able to see if it's going to be any casualties. We don't get called in.
Camera digest.
A bit early. Quite often the conversation will go
for now.
Cakes and so forth. That's not unusual for us, but it's quite normal.
What's next you got?
What? Hey?
What snacks have you got?
What snacks have I got? I don't have any snacks on me. I only have my alcoholic beverage.
I'm
disappointed. I have chocolate covered Oreos and
skimpy
flavored fries.
Our favorite three med has got bacon rashes. Do you mean bacon rasher crisps?
Like vehicles. There are no vehicles here.
Hmm.
I don't know what they're doing.
So maybe it's just Vortex coming
to
say hello.
For 10 minutes, I can get stuff. What are we looking at?
Where are they?
Yeah, I don't know what they're doing.
They're coming to say hello.
That's the enemy. Shoot it down.
Oh, bacon rasher crisps. Nice call. Frazzles. Yeah, nice call.
Oh.
Frazzle crisps are good.
Frazzles are good.
Frazzles good. Not as good as Wotsits, although Frazzles and Wotsits together in a sandwich is quite a good combination.
I have had.
That's a bit like carb heavy.
In a sandwich, you're fucking. Yeah, they just make anything better.
They do, don't they?
And they're perfectly shaped.
Vortex coming? Why is a man in a flight suit running towards us?
Because his name is.
Who is it? Is it Fellows? I reckon it's Fellows.
Yeah, it's Fellows, actually.
It's Fellows. What have we done wrong?
I don't know.
We've not done anything wrong.
Take your name and
they've
business.
Gone.
It's a private area.
Oh, we'll take this.
They took our toys.
Oh, they just want to have fun with.
Oh, are you doing?
No, don't steal our spray.
He just ran through the window, the wall.
Oh, God, the server
thinks it's the server having a shit fit?
Yeah.
They're taking all of our toys.
So we
That's
stay out
fair.
The way. Of those toys, because if you get close to them, you will get damaged. As we have discovered plenty of times before.
What is not good is that I fucking lost my key again because I had to get my kit from the arsenal. It made me sad.
It's do we lock them at the end of the night?
Should be locking everything.
Why?
You know, in case they get stolen. Right?
Fair enough. Roleplay, yes, it is. So it's full military sim. So who it is, it's
a
company called the 4IB.
Yeah, Jane.
And they have an infantry division, and they have an air force division, which is clearly what we are part of from the Chinook. And at the moment, they're doing an operation against the AI, so they're encroaching, and we're coming to almost at the end.
There's the yellow chain.
Finish in the 16th. So what we do is we support. So we have two Chinooks on tonight. Number one is ours, which is Tricky, which is the medical evacuation bird. And the other one, which you can see in the look there, that is Vortex, and that is the one
Tricky.
That does the reinserts and takes in all the bits and pieces like that. Yes, we do. We finish on the 16th, and then it's into a completely different op in early January.
I think I put that on the wrong now.
I've only been playing for, I guess, like 6-7 weeks.
Are you trying to trigger fellows?
You play for maybe 1 to 2 nights a week. We've been playing 2 to 3 times a week. You do training and bits and pieces like that. And yeah, so I've had all my medical training. I've still got to do 2 more training courses. I think one's this week and one's next week. I have my driving to do. So I'm not allowed to drive any vehicles on the main server until I've done that. And I also have my aerial gunnery. So this guy here, Genchev, that you can see, he is on the wizard tonight.
Orion.
And he is in charge of the minigun, which you can kind of just see if I move over here through the window there. And what we do is we have to learn how to shoot stuff from when you're on the helicopter. Because you can come under attack. We have been blown up before. We have had our pilots headshot before, which meant everyone has crashed and died in burning planes.
Could have just got a crate out the fucking crate filler.
But yeah.
Yeah.
So, you're not allowed to drive either? Even though you've got the courses, why? Because you just don't trust 3Med? I mean,
it's fine. We're gonna make our own crate, and
but they've just come and taken all our toys away now. So
fill it with everything we might ever want.
Do you reckon this was Koi because we put that up on Saturday?
What, Koi took it away?
Yeah, because we graffitied the wall.
It says that we can't graffiti the wall.
True.
And Hudson didn't say anything.
No.
Oh, I have a question. Apparently. Niles or Wick? Why is our lovely 3Med friend not allowed to drive?
What do you mean? Does he have driving?
Yeah, he has driving, but he says he's not allowed to drive, and I have to ask you two why.
If he has driving, he should be able to drive. It depends what vehicle it is.
You've confused them. They don't know what to do. I'm guessing he's done something wrong.
Yeah. Well, is this Blizzard?
Yes, it's Blizzard.
Well, yes, he's not allowed to drive because the last time he got in a fucking Husky, he used the 50 cal to shoot at friendlies.
Oh, he did blue on blue. Okay.
Yes. That's probably why he's not allowed near the driving seat or the gun.
Blizzards?
That's just a sneaking suspicion I've got.
Didn't you do blue on blue as well, Wick?
Yeah, we did it.
No, never done blue on blue.
Alright, he did blue on civilian.
It wasn't a civilian, they were shooting at us.
Oh, no, Blizzard is saying it's got nothing to do with being blue on blue.
It must be just a shit driver then.
Must be just a shit driver, yeah, fair enough.
Yeah.
Well, it depends what he's trying to drive. If it's a warrior, then no, because you need to whatever course to track for tracked vehicles, but otherwise, it's, you know, the decision of his higher-ups.
Apparently, he's not allowed to drive, as all he ever did in the Husky was flip it over.
There we go. It's just your driver.
Well, there we go.
So, the 3Med, who is responsible for getting the people out and helping them, was actually causing more damage by flipping them over in the Husky.
Correct.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so, funny story. I was in infantry at the time, right, under 1-4, walking around, doing my usual thing. On the radio, I say, we need to go back into town and check out what damage 18's done. I was like, what do you mean, what damage 18's done? Come on now, Wick, fire the minigun into the city.
Yeah. After it had been confirmed by two call signs, both a Wildcat and an Apache, that the
yes, about this.
The town was free of civilians and only had enemy forces inside.
Yeah.
So I fired at the
but the important
insurgent.
Question, Wick.
Go on.
Did you have fun?
No, I did not, because all the bullshit that came after.
Everyone seems to get so excited when they can fire the gun.
It never happened, Niles. I went on the ground for like an hour, and then they were like, Wick,
really?
We need you to fly.
What do you mean it never happened? We were told that you had to go in and apologize.
Yes, I was told that that would be happening. However, I got inserted with the infantry, stood on the ground for about an hour, got taken back out to fucking camp, whatever it was, and got told to get in the pilot seat and fly.
Wow. Anyway, changing subject.
I was meant to be grounded for 3 weeks.
Oh, well. Changing subject to a different person. 2 seconds, guys.
Good eye to your Charlie. Eyes fantastic.
Yeah, so changing subject. There's a reason why Baker's not allowed on the WSOP anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't he do friendly fire?
Oh,
he
yeah.
did. Big time.
Big time?
Big time.
Explain.
So during this operation?
Yes.
Yeah. And the call sign on the ground at one point goes, well, you got some of your shots on target, and then I was on the ramp gunner at the time, and I had to tell the Apache pilot that no, it was me on target.
Oh no!
So, no, it wasn't on target on
yeah,
the enemies,
quiet
and
time.
Just fucking around the friendlies.
So bad. So bad.
It was impressive.
That's why he's no longer allowed on the WSOP.
6021, over.
Oh, Wick. Check out some bridges, so, see if Moses knows the story. Shelly is jumping.
What?
Shelly is jumping mad right now.
Why?
She found out what Woods called me.
Roger, read back correct.
I mean, Woods said worse things last night.
Yeah, yeah. But I won't, but yeah. She just found out about that one.
Is when, what's this? He called Alex?
Don't do it, we're on stream, Moses.
Yeah, I know. A famous American who allegedly did not kill his wife.
Okay.
So yeah, he was on bad form last night. He was kicking off quite a bit.
He was.
But that's Woods most of the time.
Yeah, he spent most of the time dead last night. In the end.
He doesn't. He still doesn't help himself.
See,
you knew how I meant.
Let's just not let him do, you know, important things.
What was that? Wait.
Maybe we should just not let him do important things, like, you know.
Vortex 1-2.
Oh, infantry's lining up.
Roger.
Let's have a look, shall we?
Have a look at some infantry cameras.
Let's have a look at the cameras. Let's see what we can see. So, who's going in?
If you have a look, actually, if you open up...
7th are going in, yeah.
Yeah, they've created a line.
Oh, yes, I see.
Yeah, so they're going to basically sweep into to that main objective one.
Oh.
No fly zone. Oh, wow. See how close the no fly zone is to our egress.
They like that, don't they?
Yeah, they really do like to put it there, don't they?
Oh,
someone down already.
Already?
Yep.
Who is it?
Birch. 2-4.
Do we think it was desync or?
I don't know. He looks. I can't see any blood on him.
Maybe he forgot to eat a drink.
Possibly. Yeah, possibly. I'm not sure, but no, he appears to be just down. Oh, it's okay. Noel's with him. Looking at him. Yeah, it can happen that you pass out to hunger. If you go from yellow to orange, you will pass out. It's actually very difficult to bring you back from it. You're actually better dying. But apparently shooting someone in the head to respawn them is not a good thing. You shouldn't do that. I have no idea why he's down. There's nothing obvious at all.
He tripped and twisted his ankle.
He got boo-boo.
Zero Charlie, this is Jedi 2, message over.
Jedi 2, send for Alpha, over.
I can confirm those three bridges and those grids that were given 109.
So it's a bit quiet right now.
2 and 086 are all destroyed.
Quiet.
Yeah, Roger, thank you very
much. Okay, dead.
Continue General I-Star of the area.
Is the other word.
And I'll be back with you when we've got more tasking.
Roger, last, do you want me to carry on with objective?
We don't have ugly on tonight, do we? No Apache. Just the jet.
Yes, please. Over.
No, no, we've got ugly. Moses.
Do we? Oh, who's on? Shepard?
Let me find out.
I hadn't seen ugly. Well, I hadn't Dryden, heard it.
I think. Oh,
yeah, Dryden and Shepard.
Okay. Getting some exercise in, Genchev. I can't believe they took our vehicles away.
I know, and our crate.
Well, I think they probably bought it in debrief that Ugly was seeing so many vehicles that was just not used.
Yeah.
So then.
Get rid of them because it will take space on the server, doesn't it? I know, it's almost like they don't trust us. I've no idea why. I mean, it's not like we went driving around to do like an inspection. I mean, not at all. We behaved ourselves quite well, I think. I think we did. I mean, we didn't crash anything. It was okay. It was fine-ish. I mean, we didn't damage anything when we had the Husky. No, it wasn't a Husky, was it? It was something else. It was a Javelin.
We did have a Husky, but the Husky was broken.
The Husky was broken because it was all shot out. So then we took the six-wheeled one.
No, we didn't have a six-wheeled one, did we?
No, we had the four-wheeled one, and we're talking about the bigger one, and I can't remember the name of it.
And the smaller one is called a...
I can't remember the name of it.
A jackal.
A jackal. I thought it was a J, but I could only think of the javelin, which is what they have on their shoulder, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I mean, mercy killings happen. Yeah, it has to be done. Well, not on this server. Practice server. Practice server's good fun. We shoot each other.
Everyone's still there, yeah?
Yeah.
No.
Sorry, my phone is playing up with its internet for some reason.
We had a Husky and a Jackal. That's right. You were paying attention.
I guess I will stop my internet.
Why are you not playing Blizzards? Yeah? You have not been on in like a week. Why are you not on here? I miss those dulcet tones talking to me over the radio. I've got Barrett tonight. Oh, can they just get themselves shot or something? On the plus side, I've got decent FPS.
That's always a good thing.
Because you can't see more than 500 meters.
Yeah, when we're coming into that, he says.
Got like 58.
Got 45.
You're on Saturday, okay. I think I am as well. I'm not sure who's rostered on this weekend. That's what it was, Blizzard. I had you for two nights in a row and I just got overexcited at the fact that you were there.
Crater.
I presume it's Crater. I'm gonna click on Crater, it gives me his Yeah, Crater's down.
Oh yeah, he doesn't look particularly good, does he?
He doesn't. Gonna get my hammer already. Go, Jeff! Jeff, where are you from? What? Can you?
Where Where do you hail from, O great Genchev?
Yeah. Where do I came from? From the great Slavic country of Bulgaria.
Aha!
Oh. I'm a good friend from Bulgaria.
The oldest country in the world, you know.
Well, I do have a lovely refresh rate on that monitor. I'm not playing it at 5K.
Worst? Yeah, it's worse.
It's, no, it's no. Shit. Because I'm recording it, because obviously I'm streaming it, yeah, sending it out. If I play it in 5K, OBS just has a shit bit. You cannot scale it down. So yeah, I'm only playing it 2.4. So it feels wrong on a monitor that's...
They're going to shit. Yeah, basically. Same shit that happens everywhere.
Oh, it's up to Barrett. Do I need to talk to Barrett? And ask him to have you on more. My GPU, it is only a 2070. 2070 RTX 8 gig? I don't know. A big one? I mean, the monitor can handle the game, no problem. Absolutely fine. It's OBS that can't. It just doesn't like it at all. Sorry, I'm busy chatting away to my stream. Sorry.
So I am. I'm story time. I'm story time. Why stream.
Story time.
Yeah, I was story time of why I was
GPU transcoding, of course.
The back room.
Please, EQ would never forgive me.
Had a stream.
You should stream again, Jeff.
Do it again, Jeff.
Not really. I don't. I'm lazy. I'm lazy to set up a stream and configure all the stuff.
Oh, it takes like 10 minutes. Piece of piss, yeah, mate. It'd be good to see the Apache view.
Can I have 10 minutes of your time then?
Always.
Okay.
Yeah, that's
hey, we started our relationship with Kissy Kissy, so you can always have 10 minutes of my time, Genji.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Okay, you wanna kiss?
Walking away now. Bye.
Oh, Niles, don't get jealous.
Yeah, can you leave us for like 30 seconds? I don't need more.
30 seconds? Oh, how disappointing, Genji.
Damn.
Sorry, it's been a while.
Lockdown will do that to you, mate. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Curious, it's checking on memory.
No,
it's fine. The problem is the server. The FPS is absolutely nothing to do with the client. It's completely on the server.
Right, I'm going to get my helmet on because the crate is being moved. So no doubt we're going to get
Blizzard's going to stream on Saturday. You should do it because that would give you a heads up of when we're going to get called in. That would be so useful. Because we do that. And we normally have one person streaming on Vortex and one on Tricky so we can see what happens. So when Niles had a server issue and his game crashed, we were able to see that on stream, so we could go find him and try and rescue him. But you know, he didn't crash. It wasn't his fault. He didn't blow up a Chinook. Yes, I believe it is. I'm gonna ask the boys. 2 seconds. Wick.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't the issue with the FPS stuff that we have that it's server dependent rather than client dependent? Is that a pass?
Sort of. We have the best armor server that our host can supply, and is one of the best out there.
But our FPS is limited by it, right?
I'm good.
Oh, where's he going?
Where are you going?
I didn't hear anything, did you?
No, there is nothing.
Can we use the coral?
What?
I don't know.
Is he gone?
I'm waiting. I heard the radio go.
I didn't hear
the radio
go.
It's not gone.
Someone click the radio.
The radio is not gone.
You're imagining things.
They're the one that get out and then we get the call.
You just didn't want to be with us anymore, that's it, isn't it? It's interesting. You do that, and the bird kind of rocks.
Really? Oh god! I said I scrambled to unlock controls, and all of a sudden the freaking bird took off at Winchester. Like, oh god!
I did wonder why.
Was your throttle down to zero, by the way.
Yeah, yeah. I thought it was down to zero.
Oh, if you can fix the lag, well, we can. In all seriousness, we can go through your settings if you want to, Blizzard. It's not a problem.
I've had to order a new one.
Had to order new what? Sorry, hey, what? I was talking
new,
to Blizzard.
New webcam.
Oh, why? Did you break it?
No, it just didn't, like, my computer for some reason. It works on the missus, it just doesn't work on mine.
What was it? Logitech?
Yeah.
Should be
exactly
fine.
The same thing. Logitech C Summoner Rubber, HD 1080.
Yeah, have you ordered a 920?
Yeah, I've already got one of those.
Yeah, 920s are awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah,
so,
yeah, that as well.
Because Lockett's in and
how much detail, by the way.
What was that?
We helped you out.
So much detail on the 920.
Yeah, Larkinson and Moses helped me out and gave me a very good tip I'm going to be using.
Yes.
Right, Crater has been moved.
See, I'm not using my webcam tonight. I am using my
still down.
Fuji X-T2. So I'm using proper camera. Unfortunately, it does show the age a little more. But, you know, the depth of focus and the colours are nice, so, you know.
Vortex, this is tricky. Just wondering how your evening's going. Is it a dead quiet down here at Ryan, over? I'm not going to get no response. They're going to fob me off.
Just going to fob you off.
I just said on 2-2, you know, how's your evening going?
Well, more than happy to help you, Blizzard. Okay, not
and,
a problem at all. And it's not all about having the webcam, right? So, I mean, I've got my webcam on because there's nothing going on.
Oh, is that another guy down?
Oh.
Alexi,
you always like to go the geeky route, you know, you always do.
Hutchinson?
I mean, you know what my setup's like, for God's sake.
2-4.
The best bit is you can't see the mic. The mic is a phallic being. I'm going to see if you can hear it. Here it comes.
I don't see anybody down.
Very good. I go
rude.
Down to Hutchinson.
I'm just going to put this down here again.
Oh, he's back up. He's just in the forest.
Yeah, go down to Crater.
PTE.
I know you're jealous of my setup, but you know.
He's definitely too
old. Oh, okay. That's something.
Do it.
He's definitely being carried.
Do it, honestly. I mean, the downside
maybe
that you have
one
with armor is when
tree.
You. It's one of those games. That
Zero Charlie, tricky 1-3, send message over.
Roger. I want you to come into HMS Crane and pick up one time to tier 2, non urgent cover.
Something to do. We've got something to do. Yeah.
Charlie, tricky. HLS Crown, 1-2-2, non-urgent, over.
Oh, Moses!
Roger.
What's that?
What's up? Hey? What?
Can we have Mert mode, please?
Mert mode? For Mert 1-T-2?
Yeah, I suppose.
1 times tier 2.
Fine. 1 times tier 2, we do not need to put the stretchers out.
But he's got a little boo-boo!
He's got boo-boo and he needs to lie down. Aww.
He's a Hello Kitty plaster.
I like my Hello Kitty plaster on my helmet. Gutted I'm not allowed to have it.
Don't understand why you're not.
Sorry? You say you understood why I'm not?
No, I don't understand why you're
not. Yeah, it's because it opens up the door for the infantry, doesn't it? You know, because it's customizations and stuff. They had just turned down a request from the infantry to do something. So I'm like, okay, fair enough, but still sucks. The worst thing is look, I look down, and look at these hands! Have you seen the state of the male hands? They're disgusting!
Are they working on that?
No. No, I'm always going to be masculine. You're absolutely... Alexi is just telling me I'm special. I am special.
She's one special lady.
I am a very special lady. My hands are not on the gun yet because I'm not allowed to touch it unless the pilot tells me I can.
Are you not allowed to touch your special gun?
I'm not allowed to touch the special gun unless Niles tell me I can.
We did left. Tricky 1-3 lifting to get ageless ground.
Going back to crown.
On our way to ground.
Blizzard plus ones for the Hello Kitty plaster. And I said the other medics, the other doctors didn't mind it. They said it was a good thing and that it was all good, but the big boss man, he said no. Ah, well. But you pilots can have whatever the fuck you want on yours.
Uh-huh.
Can I just go to flight crew and then get the helmet, but never do it?
If no, because you only get it.
And they take it away from you.
You only get it when you pass your cross. Well, when you become a full pilot.
Aww.
Yeah, we saw that one yet.
Aww.
Just sort of pink helmet out there. Oh, Moses.
I know, they said I could have a pink helmet. Because there's not enough of those in this game, right?
Bit of a target though, wouldn't it, Moses?
Oh, I'm always a target, it's fine. I fly with you turning. Half the time.
Oh!
Purple hair is bad enough for a target.
Right, 3 kilometers.
I changed the colour of it about 2.5 months ago, or 3 months ago. And within 3 days, I'd gone back to the hairdresser to demand that I could go back to purple because I hated it.
Yeah, the missus likes it.
It was just like, I can't cope without it. I have to have it. I've had it purple for almost 3 years now. So it's quite a long midlife crisis.
Yeah, you're not going through a midlife crisis. Get out of it. 30 seconds. Tricky 1-3, 30 seconds from Graham.
30 seconds from the ground.
Shut up. Leave my Cornish accent alone.
Yeah, leave his Cornish accent alone.
I'm not taking the piss out of the Cornish accent, I'm taking the piss that you're 30 seconds from the ground. 600 meters, speed 100, good height.
I am guessing last obstacle is trees?
Trees.
Always.
Just make sure that we don't turn into Fisher.
Well, we are in Fisher, so we're fine.
Fisher's nowhere near.
Coming over left obstacle now.
150 meters front.
That's all right.
50, good height.
The two trees, you clear rear.
Clear rear, roger that, going down.
Do we see them anywhere? 15.
To my right.
Right side.
Thank you. 10.
To left and right.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
To
your
right.
To left.
Okay, go. On the right. Ah, here we go.
Evening, he's a teacher.
Good evening, thank you very much.
Come on, bro, have fun.
Thank you, Barrett. Last man on board. 1-2 boarding.
Tricky, 1-3, lifting now.
We're taking it back to Vortex, yeah?
Yep, back to Winchester.
Back to Winchester, yeah. That's, okay. Let's see, who do we have? Crater. Good evening, Crater. We are taking you back to Fort Winchester to get you packed up and ready to be reinserted. We will give you your 30-second warning as we're coming into land when we'll ask for quiet, but I know you're normally very quiet. And we will help you when you get off to debus, because it looks like you've got a bit of a broken leg.
I do indeed have an owie.
You have an owie. Are you okay sat in the chair? Are you feel okay?
Honestly, I could do with some snacky snacks.
There is some snacks in the bird if you need some. If you need a little snack, a little food, a little water, please do help yourself. You can do so.
Oh, in the meantime, fuck yeah, curry.
Yep, some curry, help yourself. Feed yourself up and I'll check you out.
3 minutes. Vortex, this is tricky. Message on 2-2, over.
Yeah, let's have a look at him.
I've got one time,
he's fine.
2-2 on board, he is stable, ETA to Winchester, 3 minutes.
He's perfectly fine. Yeah, I'll just need packing when we get back, all good.
Imagine. They're aware of our inbound.
First activity of the evening. A bit quiet, a bit slow.
Infantry will start dying soon.
No, we don't want them to die.
Right.
We want them to get to a nice like T1 status. So we can go in and pick them up and then do stuff.
I can always shoot them in the head if you want to.
No, let's not. I mean, I've got lots of... I mean, to be fair, he's in pain. I've got lots of drugs on me. I could help him out, but...
Well, if you don't get a lot of casualties, we can always use them on ourselves. Get the party started, you know?
Again, Jeff, you're such a nightmare. Is that curry helping you there? You feeling a little better having eaten something?
Yeah, man. I'm not me when I'm hungry.
You're hangry, right? It's not a good look. The Vortex crew will patch you up and get you reinserted when we get back, okay?
Gangland shit.
Thirty seconds.
We are 30 seconds from landing.
Get hyped.
Coming back into Winchester.
Is the Merpad
tricky clear? Crossing active. I cannot confirm. I can't. Yes, clear.
Way too early then, so I can see the merpad.
Tricky clear on the left, but...
10 meters...
150 meters.
Turn right.
Speed,
9,
40.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4,
30.
2,
20.
1, 0. There's Vortex over there.
Alright, so get him off, he's to my right.
Off you get, please. Mr. Fellows is waiting for you. He's off, just waiting for Mr. Fellows to pick him up. The poor man does have a broken leg. We are clear here.
Roger, lifting. Tricky 1-3, lifting. Winchester departing 3-4.
Tricky 1-3, lifting. Departing south-southwest.
Back to Orion we go.
Tricky crossing.
We go.
It's a shame no one on Vortex is streaming tonight.
Tricky crossing.
Yeah. It'd be nice to get like a view from each side, wouldn't it?
It was really useful on Sunday because, you know, when you got a problem with the server, which meant you crashed, we could see that you'd crashed through your stream, which is when we came out to start looking for you.
I did not crash, the server blew me up.
Uh-huh, that's what I said.
You crashed.
So that's what I said.
It's your dodgy flying.
Hey, I've lost one bird, alright?
Two.
One.
Two.
Count them.
I know it's two, but I forget where the second one is.
No, it's one. I hit the water, but we managed to repair that one.
Only just.
Yeah, but we managed to repair it and get it back to base.
Yeah, so I've been in that one with you. I've been in one where Fisher got us blown up. Fellows got us blown up last week.
Tricky on final pro run. Exactly, see? So, there you go.
No, not there you go.
Why is there something red underneath us on the radar?
A laser.
Wick's
probably got the laser on.
Okay.
First obstacle will be,
Oh yeah, we
rocks.
Do, there we go.
It's the rock formation, is it? Okay.
Yep. Give me a different kind of angle.
And we are clear of the rocks.
Roger.
200 front, to speed 50.
15,
good height.
10, 9, 8. 7,
40.
Brakes on, and spawn down. Check your 1-3 right, spawn down.
And we're off. You're absolutely right, Blizzard. You know, crashing, server killing you. It's the same thing. It's absolutely the same thing. You die.
It just looks like
thing.
Ricky.
It does, doesn't it?
Look at this.
What? There's nothing there. What am I looking at? Ah!
This is where I'll put my crate. If I get one.
You're going to put your crate? Yes, it was Wick's laser on. Star, you're absolutely right.
Next.
Oh, come on, play Noughts and Crosses.
Yeah. Where's the middle?
I don't know.
Which one's
I'm
the
going
middle?
With this one is the middle.
Point to it. That one, Roger.
That one.
Think of us now. We're a new enemy.
What? Hey?
If you look at Sergeant M. Butch's screen.
Which one's he in?
2-4.
That was a mistake.
2-4.
There, you could have got me.
Acting Sergeant M. Butch.
It's really wasting brain power on this one.
There's a lot in 2-4.
Right, okay, 2-4, Alpha 1.
2-4, Alpha 1, thank you. Oh, right, right at the top of the list. Oh, what's he doing?
Well. Yeah, look at that. He was just tier 1. The guy that he was just treating was tier 1.
Okay.
Hello, Zero Charlie, this is Vortex 1-2, message over.
Text. Mr. Larkinson talking.
Vortex 1-2, we have one.
My turn.
From 4-3 for you, over.
That is the middle, I have decided.
His voice sounds quite deep on the radio, doesn't it?
Was it Miss
Warriors?
Larkinson's voice sounds quite deep on the radio.
It does.
That is such a bad haircut, Niles.
No, I need to change it.
You need to change it, dude.
I'll change it as well.
Change it. It's bad haircut. It's, you know, it's almost like Wick's.
What?
I'm not officer. You don't have to call me ma'am.
No, you're part of JA.
Yeah, exactly.
There you go.
No, they're fine. They're a good lot. Good lad. Good bunch.
Neither of us can win this.
Stalemate again. Oh, is that Vortex? No, that's not Vortex, is it?
There
it is.
It's the Apache. Not Vortex.
The Apache. The noisy one. This helicopter is so
both...
noisy. Is he coming into land? What's he think he's doing?
Charlie, Tricky 13 acknowledges HLS Scorpion 0901023 over.
You HLS? Just landed? Yes, Blizzard, I'm J8.
0203 over.
What's the Apache doing here?
Rearming and refueling because they're cheap and they got their cheaty way to do it, which is completely unrealistic.
I didn't think we had rearming stuff here.
Exactly, they've got their cheaty way that does it in like 2 seconds.
Oh.
I'm going to bring that up in debrief because it's so unrealistic.
Blizzard has just realized that I'm J8. People so afraid of the military police, honestly.
Which, where is that? Is that?
Sorry?
It's the Popo.
What's up, Wick?
I know.
That is the middle.
That is the middle. Roger.
See, they're educating themselves. It's tactical awareness by playing Noughts and Crosses.
I've now seen what Genchev was doing earlier.
They said you're quite safe. I'm
Go
not
look
to hurt
over
you.
There.
I see it.
Oh.
Tricky 13, zero Charlie, message over.
Zero Charlie, Tricky 13, send message over.
One time T2, HLS Scorpion, non-urgent, over.
Tricky 13, spawning. Charlie, Tricky 13, T2.
J8 and Nice. the Apache pilots. We don't like the Apache pilots.
Let's go fly.
Noisy Apache pilots. Oh. That Genchev might get some action.
Where?
Oh.
I can get some action right now. I have an Apache in front of my gun. Okay, quick question. What does the gun go like?
That would blow up the Apache pretty quickly though, right?
Yeah.
It's probably best we don't do that. I mean, you know.
Do you realize how much shit you would drop here, Genchev?
Yeah, because it would be your fault, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it'd be my fault.
Oh, the pressures of being an officer. Poor you, Niles.
Officer Niles.
Officer
yeah,
Niles.
Only 4 months. But then I've become an officer in real life. Fuck.
You're not going to be leaving.
Oh, I'm going to reserves.
No, you won't be.
You want to bet?
Yeah. Yep. I bet you'll end up staying.
I bet I won't.
I bet you will.
Boy then. Everyone happy for me to lift?
Oh yeah, clear rip.
Yeah, you can just go back.
What should we bet, Wick?
51-3 lifting for... Get away.
Charlie Tricky, so Mr. Trevor. Picking them up from Scorpion, over.
Yeah, Roger. Back to
just Roger, tricky out.
There you go, so I can hear better. So we have a POW as well, yeah?
Yeah.
I want you to, one POW.
Okay.
Friendly POW, so...
What
like
the
a
is
Tom,
that,
like a Tom Hanks from the movie, fucking whatever it is.
So, is a friendly POW not cuffed or something?
Vortex, this is,
you are the captain now, Tom Hanks from that movie.
I have no idea what movie you're talking about.
I am the captain now. Oh my god, let me... ship,
Genchev?
Yeah?
There's a specific way to load the POWs, isn't there?
Say again?
Isn't there a specific way to load the POWs?
Well, for the enemy ones, you just escort the prisoner.
Yep.
As
for the friendly ones, I have no idea.
As in, they were in a POW camp, and we have liberated the POW camp, and they are part of Blue 4. They are British.
Okay.
As in, that's how they're friendly.
So he won't be handcuffed then?
He might be handcuffed. I don't know.
Charlie, break.
Oh.
Make sure you realign your corridors to not go over the no-fly zone, Zero Charlie.
Yes, Niles, don't fly over.
I'm gonna go left a bit more.
Should be good to start.
30 seconds.
To that right bank. Well clear.
Tricky 1-3 on final for Scorpion.
We got down here. I've been to Scorpion before.
Be aware, make sure weapons are off safety.
Let's go.
500 meters front, speed 110. Bit low.
Maintain, yeah, a bit low over the water.
300, speed 50. 200 meters front.
Some water last option.
Speed 50.
Water.
Husky right side.
10.
Husky right side, Roger.
8.
Still 100 meters forward.
Yeah.
80.
12.
Speed 20.
IDF.
Oh. IDF,
wave off,
wave off.
Tricky 13, waving off, IDF.
Charlie, Tricky, message over. Send it over. Be advised we're waving off due to IDF directly on the HLS server.
Roger. Circle around to the north of Crown. We will be there. Just turn that up.
HLS Crown, yeah?
Yes.
Roger.
Charlie, Tricky, Roger, we'll be landing at HLS Crown. Over.
Roger, out to you, Ugly 110, Charlie, message over.
Tricky 13, on final for HLS Crown. Okay, right turn guys, hold on, a bit horrible.
Speed 200.
So, gonna re-brain her down now.
Ugly, send message.
160.
Yeah, maintain speed.
900 meters, speed 140. Good height.
Lining up with HLS.
700 meters front, speed 120, good height.
Message.
Roger. Last obstacle will be trees.
100, good height.
Okay.
80, good height.
Okay, last obstacle coming over now.
Good height. Husky right side again. 50.
Thank you.
Should be clear.
40.
Yeah, clear rear.
Down.
Yeah, left and right.
30.
10.
Well, freight dropped dramatically.
9, 10. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Down.
Right, we'll break some. Get them up. Sorry, that was some really bad freight drop.
Alex, that's our T2. POW? Get him out.
He's out. He'll be out somewhere.
No, it's not letting me choose him either.
There he is.
Ah, oh, there he is. Okay. It's not letting me interact with him. So I just take him as prisoner.
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Prisoner. Here we go. How do you load him? Load captive. There we go. On.
Last
one on. Clear rear.
Roger. Tricky 13 lifting from Crown back to Wichita.
Who do we have on? We have Mackey. Good evening, Mackey. We're taking you back to Winchester. You're on Tricky 13. You'll be greeted at Winchester by the Vortex crew, who will patch you up and get you ready for reinsert. As per normal, you will get your 30-second warning as we're coming into land, and when we are safe to do so, we'll give you the order to debus.
Yes.
How are you doing? You okay?
Other than I just sprayed down my 2IC, yeah, I'm good.
You sprayed down? That was a little careless, maybe.
It was my mistake, because I mistook him for an enemy that I just shot down in a bunker, and he went into that bunker while I was clearing another one, and I was starting to get shot at, so I just turned around and sprayed him. So, yeah. He's okay, though. He's okay.
He's okay, though. Oh, that's all that is. It's just you, the one that needs to be fixed.
Yeah, he got 5 shots to the head and 3 to the torso, and he's fine, you know?
And he's well done. Good for the medics on the ground, keeping him alive. I'd have assumed you'd really immediately T4'd him, so well done.
Yeah, I mean, we were dealing with him, so... I even saved the clip of him, so...
Perfect.
I have a clip of me turning around, spraying him down.
Absolutely perfect.
Yeah. Gonna get caught, Marshall.
Oh, I'm sure it wasn't intentional.
Yeah, I know. Nothing is gonna happen. He's about dead, so it's cool.
Oh, I'm getting some desync.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm getting desync, man.
Yep.
We're fine. We're sure, everyone.
Our passenger is really quite healthy. Got a little bit of a broken leg, but perfectly stable.
Roger that. Who's it?
You know I'm bad with names.
Oh, okay.
It says in the... Mackey.
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 No. They're not...
Mackey and Inky.
Vortex, this is tricky. ETA to Winchester 1.5 minutes. We have 1 time to 2 on board and POW. Over.
Yes. So I need to try and get the POW off again. Ah.
So we need to stop if you want a minute anyway.
Okay.
Tricky final for Winchester Merpad.
Tricky final for Winchester.
30 seconds out now.
Yeah, press seconds.
Yes.
We are 30 seconds out.
Tricky crossing active. Tricky clear of active.
Clear rear.
Clear rear.
5, 4.
God, that scared the shit out of me for sure.
Yep, 2, 1, 0. Falling up as we land, little bastards.
Bastard pusher. Right, get them off.
Okay, you are free to debus.
Yeah.
You want me to take
that? Yep. Oh. We have one POW as well. Right. Nope, I can't get him out that way.
You could lie down, mate.
I'm struggling to get the POW off, fellows. Get him up again, Chef.
Get him, get up.
No, I can't do it. Every time I try and get on, it puts me in the chair.
What do you mean?
Thank you.
Miles, you can go to the fueling tank.
Okay, I'm back on boards.
Yeah, roger that. Everyone off, yeah?
Yep, it's just me and you.
Yeah, you're clear around. You can go.
I couldn't get back clear rear.
We're going to the refueling plant.
Mm-hmm.
Chicken ball free lifting to go to the refueling plant.
Sorry, I was on the PAX communication, not crew.
That's good.
Genchev is refueling, yes?
I presume so, yeah.
While we're refueling, I might see if I can get Wick to show me how he got on to get the POW off.
Yeah, Roger.
That's okay, because I couldn't get back on the bird, it just kept putting me back in the chair. Poor Wick's running miles. Okay, getting off now.
Roger.
Wick?
Hello.
What? I couldn't get on the back of the bird to get him off. Is there a trick to doing it? It's like walking on.
No, you just run.
No, it's like that.
Make sure you crouch. You gotta crouch. And normally...
No. Oh, there we go. Okay.
Yeah. Vortex 1-2, send relay to Tricky, over.
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Yeah, I'm back on. I now understand how you need to do it.
Roger.
So that's one times tier 2 at Crown, say again, all after Crown, over.
Yes, ma'am.
Deadlifting now. Checking one, free lifting.
Over. Tricky 1-3, message, over.
Vortex Tricky, send message, over.
Tricky, you have 1 times tier 2 at Crown ASAP, over.
Don't know, Bernie.
Roger, 1 times tier 2, HLS Crown, thank you, Tricky.
Tricky 1-3, increasing speed to maximum.
1-2, message, over.
Send it, over.
Last message was relayed to Tricky, they are en route. We are also en route to you with 2 times insert, over.
Oh, Roger, ATU, Tricky 1-3, 0 Charlie, message over.
0 Charlie, Tricky 1-3, send message over.
Roger, was you treating that tier 2, over?
No refueling.
Charlie, Tricky, we had to go for a bit of refueling, over.
NX2, I'm on the bay, the last tier 2. When he was at Winchester, was you treating it or was you just waiting on deck, over?
Oh, it could be doing it about the POW.
Interjected Vortex 1-2, treated, and the passengers currently on board. Yeah. Vortex 1-2, over.
He could be talking about the POW.
It's just that Tricky was waiting at Winchester for a long time, so I couldn't get a hold of him for this tier 2.
Because we
refueling.
I
just told him.
Yeah. Just confirm back to him that we were refueling.
Yeah.
What's your ETA to Crown?
Vortex, flash message, you go into the wrong HLS, HLS Crown, over.
They've missed the HLS, go straight in, mate.
Look in, fish on reuse at all. Tricky, 1-3 on final for HLS Crown.
Okay, pick it up 1 times T2.
Speed 210, good height. 200, 190, 180, 170.
Yeah, I'll receive, we're for a second.
150, 130, good height. 100,
coming over
90, 80, 70, 60, 50. Lovely job there, Niles. 30, 20, still 100 meters front.
All clear.
All clear rear.
Your left and right.
Stay to my right.
15, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. We're about to see.
Yeah. We're down.
We're down. Thank you. Single T2, yes?
Yes.
Thank you, Barrett.
Oh,
on you get, Davies. Last man on, one single pack, clear rear.
Roger. Trigger 1-3 lifting from Crown back to Winchester.
Okay, let's have a look at this passenger. Let's have a look at Davies.
Reckon it's on sail line.
Thank you very much. Vortex is beautifully behind us.
Oh, this frame drop. I'm losing frames everywhere.
How much saline did you put it into him, please, Genchev?
Vortex, try and keep your distance.
I didn't, if you want me, I will.
I'm putting 1,000 in now, his BP is pretty low.
Yeah, go ahead.
Doing it.
Okay. I'm losing severe frame drops, Wick. We're coming in and out of Crown.
Good evening, Davies. Sorry, we were just putting some saline in you to keep you nice and awake. You're on Tricky 1-3 and we are taking you back to Fort Winchester to get you treated and packed. When we are 30 seconds out, we will of course call for quiet. When we land, we will be handing you over to the Vortex crew who will patch you up and let you get out and going, okay? For the moment, sit back, relax, and you are nice and stable.
Charlie 1-0 Charlie, HLS Scorpion is now closed, 0 Charlie up.
Oh, this is a it's really nice seeing Vortex flying behind us. It's all the times you get a nice rear view. Yeah.
Vortex, my frame seems to have stabilised, so you should be okay now.
I love a good rear view.
Someone had to say that.
Pictures.
Vortex is tricking me, we're turning left to ingress now.
There we go. It is, it's good. It's really helpful when you get pops. Just a quick check on our pass.
Received. Tricky's on point over at Winston now.
He's all good.
Tricky's on
Tricky 1-3, final. More Winchester, my bad.
We are 30 seconds out.
Tricky breaking now.
200. Tricky crossing active. Speed 150. 300 meters. Speed 100.
Clear rear all the way.
Good
15, highlight. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
50. 30.
5,
20.
4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Maintaining 20.
2, 1, 0. And wheels down.
Vortex on, get them off. Vortex is taking them as.
Off you get, de-bus. Vortex crew is on its way to collect you. You wait there.
On which side?
Okay, Davies is just being collected now by fellows.
Roger, Tricky 1-3 lifting, heading northwest.
Okay. That's a quick, easy drop and run.
For smoke.
Yep, drop and run.
Tricky crossing active.
Sorry, Genchev, you saw smoke.
Tricky clear up active.
Genchev.
I don't know if that's he saw smoke or he was going for a smoke.
Going for a smoke.
Off to Orion.
Here we are.
Orion.
Orion, it's Orion.
I totally agree with you.
Say Orion.
Orion.
Tricky 1-3 and final for Orion.
Speed 200, good height.
Blizzard is still sat quite happily watching the stream.
160.
Trader Blizzard.
140. 120. 100.
He's still paying attention, this is
80.
Good.
Just Trader.
We're clear 40. Rear, yeah? Last obstacle was the rocks.
Yeah,
yeah, you're clear rear.
Yeah.
15.
40 30 10, 9 8 7 6 20 5, 4 3 2 1 0
wheels down.
Right, spawn down. Tricky 1-3 Orion, spawn down.
I don't blame you, right?
So on my question, Wick, what do you have for tea tonight?
You know that?
Sausage pasta.
I was ripped into it. Fucking.
I had raclette melted cheese with new potatoes, bread, cornichons, and some salad.
Well, lovely. Good job.
Okay, that was a lot.
What'd you
nothing.
What? Nothing. Did you just have beer for dinner again, Genchev? You did, didn't you?
Yes. And some chips, okay?
Beer and chips, the The diet of the young. The classic. If only we could still eat like that all the time, Niles.
I'm 31, but yeah, thank you.
Me, I had maple pork belly with salt and pepper chicken, salt and pepper chips.
Oh, salt and pepper chips are nice.
Yes, with maple belly pork. Goodness. And for lunch, I also had burnt ends as well.
You had what?
Burnt ends.
Burnt end, is that the end of the pork?
Charlie 21, yeah. 0 Charlie break.
Loki. 10 to 1, Loki.
New HLS in grid 101028 HLS Loki. I spell Lima, Oscar, Kilo, India. Vortex, Tricky, acknowledge last, over.
You said Vortex first, so he's going there first.
Vortex 1-2,
It's
Loki,
basically a brisket that gets smoked and cooked again for the second time.
Was that 101208?
Back as follows, HLS Loki, grid 101028, over.
028.
Roger.
101028.
Charlie, scramble, stand by 309, over.
Zero,
oh, it's a three liner.
Scrambling and
three liner means it's going to be medical. Yay!
Line 1, HLS Loki in previous given grid. Line 2, 16 Alpha, preset 23. Line 3, one times now, one times tier 2.
Oh, is that it? Just one times tier 2? We get to go for one times tier 2.
Charlie Tricky Reback as follows, HLS Loki, line 2, 16 Alpha, preset channel 23, line 3, 1 times T2, over.
23 Moses for,
Roger Reback, correct.
Yeah, we don't do list stats for T2s.
To do.
Well, apparently,
okay.
He's just given us, like,
okay.
Zero Alpha, this is
JHC,
message over.
Just to give us something to do, oh. Good lad.
Yeah, Roger, I need ordnance on that time now, over.
Rolling in now, impact in approximately 30 seconds,
that's
over.
Not right.
Roger.
That's not right.
Okay, we'll have it with my camp.
Yes.
My rack seems to have reset itself, which is a little odd. There we go, that's a bit better. Let's try that again, shall we?
Did I choose pickle?
Oh, bind push the torque. That would be right. Push the torque.
Thank you very much. Excellent work, Alpha.
There we go, that's better. 16 Alpha, this is Tricky 13, awaiting Mistat, over. Well, I don't hear anything.
Tricky, prepare for Mistat, over.
Ready for Mistat, over.
Mistat is as follows, mechanism, line 1 is bullet wound, line 2 polytrauma to arms, head and left leg. Symptoms are as follows.
Confirming wound is bullets, trauma to arm, head and left leg. Great, continue.
Pulse is 106, pulse 119, over 79. Treatment given has been stitched, saline and bandaged. Assessment is tier 2 and time of injury roughly 3 minutes ago, over.
Feedback is as follows, pulse of 106, blood pressure 119 over 79. He has been stitched, had saline and been bandaged, representing as a T2 approximately 3 minutes ago. Has my readback, over.
Readback is green, over.
Thank you very much. See you soon. Out. lovely T2 is perfectly stable, has no issues whatsoever. Doesn't really need any treatment, but we have a lovely Mistat.
Literally, the reason why we're doing this is Alex sent something for you guys to do.
Yep, pretty much.
Tricky, 1-3, I'm fine up and lucky.
30 seconds.
Lost my turning, Wick.
Yeah, just take left. Follow this right down, mate. 700 meters, speed 110.
It's on down.
600 meters.
Eyes on HLS, 12 o'clock.
Yeah, 500 meters front. Speed 70, good meters. Height. 400
last
now.
Last obstacle will be a tree.
Hearing lots of banging.
Now we're good.
Okay.
Front coming over, last obstacle now.
That's a tall tree.
Should be clear, yeah?
Clear rear.
Clear
left.
Go forward still.
Speed 20.
Wires on the right.
Yeah, come left, mate.
A bit to the left, yeah?
Yeah, it's alright now.
I see them.
Head down,
us.
Down.
Down, down.
Yeah, you should be good. Drop here.
Find those trees front. Yeah, lovely job.
15, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Good job, wheels deck, wheels on, brakes on, go,
going,
get over.
Going to collect. Thank you.
It is got three.
Oh, come on then, Smith. Sorry for the long bit of a run there. On you get. That's interesting. I cannot get back on. Last one on. Sorry for the delay. I couldn't interact.
That's a roger. I'll be lift. Be lifting, doing 180. Tricky 1-3, lifting from. Wherever it is, back to Winchester.
Okay, just checking on Smith now.
Put a little sideline in him.
Yeah, he's good. He's had a lot of side in. Just a bit more to top him up. All good.
The trees are very fucking close.
Good evening, Smith. You aboard Tricky 1-3, and we are taking you back to Fort Winchester to get your final treatment done for you. You're looking nice and stable and no problems at all, so it should get you packed up very, very quickly. We will give you the 30-second warning when we're out. When we land, we will be handing you over to the Vortex crew when you're given the order to debus, who will fix you up and get you back in as quick as possible. Should you need any food or water, please do help yourself from what's in the inventory on board. Else, sit back, relax, and we will let you know when we're coming in to land.
Vortex, this is Tricky. Message over. I think we're still...
I'm not getting anything from Vortex.
I have 1x T2 on casualty, ETA, back to Winchester, 3 minutes over.
Practice on Mistat report.
Hey, how did it go?
Absolutely fine.
Yeah?
It's Barrett doing them, I think, so lovely and clear.
It's not fucking Blizzard then.
You're right, it's not Blizzard. Blizzard is so shite at doing them, honestly.
Yeah, but that bloody, what's his name? Oh, freaking hell. Mark, that's his name, Mark.
Mark struggles a little with the Mistat, yes. Godfrey's very clear as well.
I just thought something, could you imagine Muscat doing a Mistat? Like...
Yeah, you don't want anything from Muscat, to be honest with you.
What's the matter with you, Wick?
Things are happening.
What, real life?
Yas.
You need to jump off, dude? Let me know.
Nah, we're good. I'm just slightly distracted.
Yeah, man, no problem.
Tricky, 1-3, final
of Winchester.
Oh, we are having your 30-second warning. It's very quiet in the back.
Yeah. Shall I do a fish stop?
Tricky 1-3 crossing active.
As long as you don't hurt
him. Is your name Fisher?
I mean, I could do a fish stop, you know.
You can't, there's no trees. 15.
Yeah,
10,
that's true.
9. 8.
Tricky clear active.
7.
You got fellows right side.
6.
If she pulls up, we're gonna get out and shoot him.
4. 3.
No, they're sitting up there.
2. 1. Or not, we'll stay on 2. 0.
Right, get her in mark.
Hello, Mr. Smith. Mr. Fellows is here waiting to take you to treat you. Oh, Mr. Larkinson instead. There you go.
Orion.
Passenger is off, but Larkinson is still right behind the bird.
God damn it.
Rear.
Roger, lifting. Cookie, well, so you're lifting going back to Orion now.
Oh!
What was that?
It wasn't pleasant.
Basically... For some reason I lifted and my game just froze for one second. Just froze for 1 second and I was like, oh fuck, I've crashed. And definitely nothing to do with drink.
Nothing to do with Tricky at all.
And then nothing to do with drink.
Nothing to do with drink, okay. That bottle of wine hasn't helped, right?
You mean the gin?
Well, you showed wine and gin earlier. What are you mixing your gin with?
Wine.
Yeah.
Wine, yeah, that's a good one. I'm mixing it with Sprite.
Ooh. Okay, that's an interesting combination.
It's quite nice. The reason why I mix it with Sprite is it doesn't neutralize the raspberry flavor, it doesn't overpower it.
Mm.
The blackberry flavor. I normally have raspberry gin.
Do you want a pip?
You're quite effeminate in your drinks, really.
They are. I'm more of a feminine kind of drink.
Charlie, stand by 3 line up, cover.
Oh, I'm getting everyone. Tricky 1-3, waving off.
Tricky, wrong. 0, Tricky, standing by 3 line over.
Roger.
Turning and burning.
Oh.
Charlie Tricky, read back to follows. Line 1, HLS Loki. Line 2, 1-6 Alpha. Preset channel 2-3. Line 3, 3 times. Wrong.
Preset 2 times 2, 1 over. Roger, read back correct. Your Charlie
Loki.
Measures 1-6 Alpha on 2-3.
Yep.
4 kilometers from Loki.
Alpha,
this is Tricky 1-3, waiting,
miss that
report,
three,
over.
0, Tricky, send additional over.
Additional 1 times T1 will go 2 times.
Tricky 1-1, there, this is 1-6 Alpha, just getting information now, as just loaded them up and we'll send soon enough, over.
Roger, 1 times tier 1, 2 times tier 2, over.
Roger, 0 Charlie.
Tricky, 1-3 on final for HLS Loki.
I have no information on the MISTAT, they were just awaiting information. I suspect we will land before we get it.
Roger.
So 1 times tier 1, 2 times tier 2?
That is correct.
Okay.
500 meters, speed 70.
Tricky 1-1, this is 1-6 Alpha, stand with Mr. Over.
Last up's gonna be trees over in 20 seconds.
We are landing right now.
50, good height.
Acknowledge, I'll make it quick then.
Coming over trees now, Magus.
Three of them have woken up and now tier 2, 1 times tier 1 stable.
Should be clear.
Understood, out.
got power lines on my right.
Maintain for a bit.
15.
Clear of power lines, you can set it
down.
13. 12.
10.
20. 9, 8, 7,
10,
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Words on deck, get them up.
Expecting only T2s now, debussing to get them.
This is your T1, the rest of them are...
Our T2s? Okay, thanks.
Sorry,
is he? That's no problem at all. Is he stable?
Yeah, they're all stable.
Okay.
Well,
oh, you loaded him. Thank you very much. One times T2, another T2.
He's on a
nuke. In you get.
Yes.
Stone, can you get yourself on? Sit, put your gun away. You should be able to use your scroll wheel to get on. Okay, press your backspace key twice, and then reapproach.
No, I can see it, it just won't let me in.
Okay, don't worry. We're just having problems with one person being able to get on. 2 seconds.
Hang on. Sometimes you don't walk away and come back. Give me a second.
Okay.
Give me a second.
Ah, Schmidt. On you get, young man.
Ah!
Hello! And a Mr. McClure! Come on, gentlemen, on you get into the Chinook.
As if. Anyone else can't get in?
Okay, they can't, they can't get in at the moment.
Unload, yeah, you have to unload the capacity. And then you can't jump.
Okay,
you
doing
have to
it.
Load them in as last. Yeah. Get him out. Now we
unloaded.
Get in and then load him in.
He's saying he can get on, Loadmaster, so if he's able to get on one of the outload crew slots, I'll let him do that just so we can get him out.
Come on,
there were 3 kids, we went for the first.
There should be 3 on board.
Oh, he was hidden. David.
Okay, that's all of them. Okay, last one on.
Roger, lifting. Tricky 1-3 lifting and departing to northwest.
Okay, Genchev, can you please check Mr. Stone?
Roger.
Vortex is coming in front now.
McLaughlin.
Vortex, I'm going to be turning right now. I'm going to have you on my left.
Okay, McLaughlin is perfectly stable.
Mr. Stone has low blood pressure. Give him a 1000 saline.
Oh, Schmidt, what have you done to yourself?
Ah, you naughty, naughty, you're teasing me.
Schmidt, you naughty, naughty boy, you have hurt yourself slightly. Honestly, poor boy.
It's. You know, in Germany, this would have never happened. Never.
Of course it wouldn't. In Germany, you'd be dead.
No, this is not right. this is not right. How dare you?
All the passengers are stable. They'll just need packing on returning to Winchester. We're just putting saline in, but they're good.
They're okay to you.
Are you able to put a tourniquet around Schmidt's neck?
I find him entertaining.
It is entertaining.
It is entertaining. I'm disappointed in Formula One. He doesn't do this voice.
Remember, we're just dropping.
Yeah, we are just dropping. Okay, gentlemen, you are on Tricky 1-3. We are taking you back to Winchester. We will be there very, very shortly. When we arrive and you're given the order to debus, 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 the Vortex crew will be picking you up, taking you to the tent to patch you up, and then inserting you back into the fight. Thank you very much. See you soon.
Hello, can we go, eh, Wick?
No.
Why are you so quiet?
Because I'm inserting needles into the...
Открой бутылку, давай поговорить!
Genchev is just intimidated by you, Schmidt. That's all it is.
Yeah,
I think everybody's intimidated by Schmidt.
I'm pretty sure Mr. Genchev and I will get along just fine, right?
Oh, I think you will. But he still won't give you the morphine.
Davai, malivai!
Sipi, vrati da se mame.
30 seconds, Moses.
30 seconds. Oh, 30 seconds out, gentlemen. Repeat 30 seconds, nice and quiet.
Fucking cold 30 seconds! Tricky 1-3, crossing active. Tricky 1-3, clear of active.
I've lost the eight, so let's quit.
80 meters front.
Oh yeah, brother.
10, ooh, BRS, 9, BRS. 8.
I'm good.
Yeah, 7, 6, 5, 4,
3,
2, 1, 0.
Roger that, Vortex, I will drop them in.
You are good to debus, 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 and Schmidt Wood says you are shit at F1.
Mr. Knights, Mr. Vic, thank you very much. Pleasure as always. Goodbye, Mr. Genchev. Mrs. Moses, goodbye. Have a nice night.
Gentlemen, off you get. Number 4, there you are. Thank you all.
Can't get us in here.
McLaughlin, move away.
Be
and
gone,
start. And we are clear rear.
Roger. Tricky 1-3 lifting him.
McLaughlin is very close to us though. He just
so
ran
we'll
underneath
we'll squish
us.
Him.
Should be fine.
Jedi's lining up, let him know we're about to take off.
Tricky 1-3 crossing active.
Our home away from home, ladies and gentlemen.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Alright,
so one down.
Tricky 1-3,
Come on, Genchev. In the castle wing grid 120028, I-Star for the POW, please. You should be wearing MTB, a green shirt, and a Royal Marine beret, over.
Come on, Genchev. Come to me. Come to me.
Vortex, roger that, will inform the private.
Oh, it's the wrong net!
Yeah, roger, let me know ASAP what you see. I need the POW.
Yeah, he was on 21, wasn't he? I heard it.
Wrong net, Larkinson, I'm on 26, mate.
Come on,
you can do it.
Are you feeling a little anxious?
I heard the radios go again, I was like, ooh.
It didn't go ooh, it went click.
Yeah, that's normally happens, and then you blow up.
Oh, so you're going to have to wait until Christmas to get Cyberpunk then?
Yes.
It's one of those double-edged swords, isn't it? That's lovely that you've chosen to get that for me. That's very kind that
now.
I believe that that's there. Now I need to wait.
Speaking of which, mine just downloaded.
Oh.
The weird thing is, right, I think she has it on a PlayStation.
Oh,
but a PlayStation I don't own yet.
Oh,
if you know what I mean.
Send over.
Yeah.
If there is a POW at this castle, he's being hidden indoors. I can't see anyone. Over.
Very nice.
Cool.
What have you seen?
Oh, I've seen Till. I've seen Till's carrying someone.
Yep.
Come on, call me. Come on. Where my keyboard goes. Sticky keys.
Well, Larson's watching a big tank thing.
Is he?
Mmm.
How is Larkinson watching a tank?
No, Larson, not Larkinson.
Larson.
Where's Larkinson? Larkinson must be on the bird. I cannot see a camera for him.
Yeah, we're on the bird then.
They're refueling by the looks of it. Yeah, they're running down to the refueling pad to get on. Run, boys. Oh, yeah, Noel is back. with Coy by the looks of it, with his little medic.
Oh, Tio looks to be fine. So unfair, Wick.
They're all in a town.
Yeah, just a two.
Okay, what is... Oh, okay. Mm. So Birch is looking at what looks to be a tank covered in railings. What's
Birch,
that?
Birch.
Is 2-4 Alpha 1.
2-4 Alpha 1. 2-4 Alpha 1. So that is a...
Hello, Zero Charlie. This is Vortex 1-2, mister.
Ooh, that's that lock. It's a sexy voice again.
Vortex 1-2, we have four times inserts for you from 4-1 and 4-2. Over.
Wick.
Wow, Roger.
What's that tank thing called again?
What?
Roger. What's that tank thing called again?
Tank warrior. Thing with metal bars on
there
it.
There you go, warrior.
Warrior, okay. Thank you.
Oh, it's too injured because he's been carried and put back down again.
Yep. No, it looks fine. Look. No, he's getting up. He's okay.
Vortex 1-2-0, Charlie Mastrova.
Vortex 1-2, send over.
Roger. Send those packs to HLS Loki. Over.
Roger that. Four times inserts to Loki. Over.
Roger.
Shake Hudson's screen. Charles the screen. They've damaged the freaking vehicle.
They've
mounted it. They've mounted it on sound barriers.
Oh wow!
It's missing the front wheel.
That's impressive. How have they managed to do that?
Not a fun place. Terrible driving.
Must be the server's fault, yeah, Niles?
Yeah. Always server's fault.
Always the server's fault. Always the server's fault.
Nah, technically it's always Wood's fault.
Certainly always Wood's fault. I mean, a lot of the time it's Wood's fault. Oh, hang on. They're on the move. Are we gonna get called? It's nice of Alex to give us something to do.
But we always want more.
Oh, typical man. Give me more.
Vortex 1-2-0, Charlie Mastrova.
6-1-2, send over.
Roger. Once you've dropped off those packs down the ground, you'll have people come in to go back to Winchester, over.
They're doing our job for
that's
us.
Our answer.
Yeah, okay.
Well. Just have to wait. Hello.
That's just creepy.
That's creepy, isn't it, right?
Yeah.
God, do again with us. Nope.
It's not fair, I can't run. Look, that's the quickest I can go.
Where are you going?
I'm entertaining myself.
Okay.
I'm getting tired now. This big bag's quite heavy. You just look so chilled out there, Wick.
Someone on Twitter loves me.
Hmm?
Someone on Twitter loves me.
Aww.
Mm-hmm. Is it Shelly?
No.
Oh.
Is it Shelly's friends?
No, it's Bugfest.
Vortex 120, Charlie, message over.
Vortex 12, send over.
Roger, you do have casualties in your bird mixed in with fillings. Once you are at Winchester, stand by for tasking as you need to lift this husky back to Winchester Harbour.
Roger that, Zero Charlie, we have casualties on board. We will deal with them and we'll also stand by for tasking to retrieve the husky, over.
Roger, Zero Charlie out.
Wait and see. Do you know what flights are meant to be on Saturday and Sunday?
I'm checking. Yes.
I have a boo boo.
You got boo boo? Oh, my sweetie. You fell off the tower. Oh, let me just put a special bandage on you. Are you trying to climb up the outside of it again? Are you actually in severe pain?
Yeah. I mean, it's a hard drop.
So, Saturday is A and C flight. Sunday is A and B flight.
Okay, so I'm on both nights. Oh, your blood pressure and heart rate is at... Okay, how is your screen looking, Genchev?
A little bloody.
Yeah?
And pulsing.
Yeah. You're going to get the good stuff, mate.
Oh. If I don't make it, tell my cat I love her.
Tell your cat you love her. Let's just see how you're doing.
Oh, things are turning like pink, kind of like.
All right, I'm going to give you the good stuff.
Yellow submarine.
You might want to sit down, Genchev.
Whee!
Please be aware that Genchev now has morphine on board.
Oh, God.
You're no longer in severe pain, so that's good. You're just in a bit of pain.
I feel great.
Morphine!
And your blood pressure and heart rate are coming back to much more reasonable levels.
Oh, we're pushed down.
A bit hot, though.
Well, your heart rate's gone a little bit lower than I'd like. You obviously react strongly to morphine. Oh, you're this okay? You're stable. Where are you going?
I'm going for a run.
He's getting his heart rate up.
All right, stand
cardio
still.
Always helps.
Cardio always helps, right?
We have a bush down. We have a bush down.
We have a bush down.
Yeah, apparently I'm checking Nicholas' screen out. 20 Alpha 4, and they're treating a bush.
Oh, surprised they could find him. Your heart rate dropped significantly again, Chef. More than I expected.
Will I make it?
Yeah, you'll be fine.
Okay.
You could do with being packed. 55
is not that bad.
Sorry?
55 is not that bad.
Yeah, it was when it carried on going down.
It's like I'm taking a nap.
Exactly. Your blood pressure's coming back up nicely. You're all good. You're all fine.
Thank you.
You are more than welcome. It's been a pleasure to serve you with morphine.
Please come again.
We don't get to use it very often, so. Be good if you didn't, you know, pass out. That would always be useful.
Well,
yeah, your heart rate's starting to come back up again. You're good. He'll be fine. This is where I get called into a HLS where he gets shot at and Genchev passes out on the gun.
Yeah, that's like getting killed in action or something like that.
That'd be just my luck. It really would be.
Not hitting a window with your head and turning into a tier one.
I would prefer it if you didn't. That would be quite good.
Well, one thing's for sure, I'm not touching that tower ever again.
You say that every time, and every time you go back up again.
What do you mean it's only been two times?
You've only been here twice.
Thrice.
I love how we just left. This is like a fucking druggies hangout. We've got needles on the fucking ground.
Yes, you know.
There's the evidence, Wick. Aboard.
I know, right? I'm adjusting my alerts. While we're doing this, then like,
Zero Charlie Tricky standing by for 3 line river.
Roger, line 1, HLS Loki, line 2, 1-6 Alpha, preset 2-3, line V, 1 times tier 1 and 1 times 2, over.
Charlie Tricky, read back as follows, HLS Loki, 1-6 Alpha, preset channel 2-3, 1 times tier 1, 1 times tier 2, over.
No, Roger, read back correct, additional will be additional 1 times tier 2, over.
Roger, 1 times tier 1, 2 times tier 2 now, over.
Roger, 0 Charlie, over.
We're spoiling. 0 Charlie, this is Vortex 1-2, message over.
We do this well.
Send your message, over.
Vortex 1-2. King, over.
Nearly got the wrong radio then.
Say again, you could take mid-sentence, over.
Vortex 1-2, we are standing by for logistics tasking, over.
Let me just check my...
Roger.
But I might push to talk again. That's better. 6 Alpha, this is Tricky 1-3 awaiting the misstat. Over.
Hello Tricky, this is 1-6 Alpha. Be advised I'm currently not at the pickup, as I was called to elsewhere to pick up other cavities. All I know is that that tier 1 is stable when I left them. Over.
Thank you very much for the update.
Signaled 1 times whiskey, over.
We have 1 times T1, 2 times T2. The T1 is stable. That is all the information we have.
Roger, I'll be lifting in 10 seconds.
Roger, read back correct.
Tricky 1-3 lifting from Orion going to HLS. Where are we off to?
Loki.
Right, turn around.
Hikey.
Get ourselves there, shall we?
Yeah, let's go there as quick as we can due to 1-1.
I keep forgetting that when you get back on the bird, you have to reset your push to talk for the rack.
Yeah, that's the reason why I don't use the rack.
Yeah,
and don't touch it because, like, it's stupid. I honestly don't think it gives an advantage.
Well, I can hear him beautifully clearly, but we're not that far from Orion. We should be able to hear on the normal 152, right?
Yeah.
Maybe that's one of the reasons why we are stationed there.
It is indeed.
3 kilometers ahead of us.
I suspect this may be our last run of the evening.
Yeah, probably. See how long we can go to these trees, shall we?
No!
No.
30 seconds.
30 seconds, roger. Turning in then. Tricky one 3 on final for HLS Loki. That's right, because we were coming over a tree.
Why is the right are quite close?
A tricky one zero over.
Moving left.
Very close on the right.
It should be okay now, yeah?
Yep, clear here.
Down, down.
You alright?
I see them behind us.
Are they behind us?
Yep, see one T1, two times T2s.
Present with
down.
Tricky 1-3 on deck.
My T1?
Yeah, your T1.
Thank you, Mr. Bills.
Dropping. It was 93 over 69.
Okay, we'll take care of him. Two times T2s are coming on board. Mr. Bills is also on board. Thank you. On you get, Crater. Can you get on?
This jackal's being nice to go round.
The right lifting now. Tricky 1-3 lifting from Lucky back to Wichita. Okay, plans do 180, guys.
Who are you checking, Genchev?
Orion is good. I'm checking Crater right now.
Okay, I'll go into Sorensen.
Hey, let me know how tier 1 is. Tony, we're about to miss.
Sorensen is in good shape. No issues there, he'll just need to be packed.
Tricky 1-3, returning back to which one tier 1 on board. We still have a tier 1 on board, yeah, Moses?
We do indeed, but he's looking fairly stable.
Roger that. I'll increase speed to maximum.
Vortex 1-2 to Winchester, and then you are clear to DC.
Okay, Crater is fine.
Roger. Find out from...
Negative, nearly did other.
Let's have a look at Ryan.
Roger.
Find out from Zero if they want us to DC when we get back.
Yeah, Roger.
Okay, Ryan is fine as well. Good
evening,
gentlemen.
Note to self.
Yes?
Zero, Charlie, Tricky 1-3, message over.
Be very careful on crossing roads.
That would be a very sensible idea, because if you don't be careful, you end up with a ride on Tricky 1-3, like you do this evening. We are taking you back to Winchester. When we get it 30 seconds out, you will be asked to be quiet. When we give you the order to debus, the Vortex crew ourselves will take care of you and make sure you are all fixed up and ready to fight another day.
Roger, Tricky out.
What's the instruction to clear
off at
the end? Pack him or...?
Pack him and then get them to DC, same as us.
Okay.
In hindsight...
once you have been fixed up, you will be cleared to DC. So we will take you to the medical tent, get you all cleaned up, ready to go, and you'll be clear to switch off. And in hindsight...
In hindsight...
What did we learn today?
We learn not to be so hasty when moving.
But I got them right, it doesn't matter, it's fine.
You did get all four of them, which is fucking bang on, by the way. I was serpentining across...
30 seconds, Moses.
We are 30 seconds out. Oh. 15 meters.
Tricky crossing active.
Ten meters. meters. 7, 6, 5.
Tricky, clear of active.
6.
I just heard on
back up the
six.
Numbers. 5, 4. Three, two, one,
good
zero.
Good
eye,
too.
Wheels down.
Right. We'll break
some. Gentlemen, debus, debus, debus. I will get off to assist.
Yeah, get off to assist.
Okay, who needs carrying? Okay, Kratos. Oh, you've got him.
You get Ryan.
I will indeed get Ryan. Where is he? Come on then, come on big man. Let's get you and your lovely Wookiee suit fixed up.
It's always on a fucking Wednesday.
Always on a Wednesday.
Fucking Wednesday, is that it, Ryan?
Happened on Saturday as well,
mate. I don't even get shot at on a Wednesday.
We've been down on Saturday as well, mate.
At least you're conscious now.
Yeah. So nice and quiet.
I mean, I tell you what, if Cat was on, I'd be dead.
Oh yeah, sorry. It's best I don't hurt you when we're coming back in, right? Watch out, Wick.
Mm-hmm. You're waiting to be, you're not waiting to be reinstalled, are you?
Yeah.
You need to be back over there tonight.
It's a long walk, I do apologise. So basically you got hit crossing the road.
Yeah. Thing is, we scanned the road.
Oh shit, that was me. That was me. I didn't have my safety on.
I can't believe you've done this.
Yeah.
Put a hole in the tent.
Oh, look at that hole.
So if it
yeah, that was me.
That's coming out of your wages, Moses.
Well,
I know, I'm sorry.
We scanned the road, and we scanned the tree line.
Shocking
drills
that, Ryan.
Get
caught out.
And then as soon as I started crossing that road, I started getting little by four of them.
Shit, drills that getting bumped.
So I thought I'd draw their fire across the road.
Ryan, you fix up.
Thank you.
Avoid the hole in the tent that I just caused, if that's okay.
Oh, what did you do?
I did an ND.
Oh, it was you.
It was me, because typically...
Right in front of the major.
I know, right? At least I admitted it. I normally have my safety on and I didn't have it on. Crater, you good to go?
I'll think about it, yeah.
Sweet.
Yeah, I put a hole in the tent.
Oh, God.
I know. I think it's my first ND, actually, since my first night when I tried to shoot you.
Did you try and shoot me?
I did my ND when I was trying to get onto the bird for the first time and you were stood in the doorway and I fired by mistake. That was a silly one as well. That was a silly one.
But you are a silly one.
I am a silly one this evening. I will go with that one.
Well, there's a man with a hurty leg. Go in the tent, please, man.
Man with a hurty leg.
My leg was hurty.
Oh, look, you got three men for you.
Oh, yeah, three men can do it. They keep telling me it's their tent.
Smells.
Oh,
am I good to go, boys, or do I need a stick?
Let's find out. You'll need fixing. Someone that isn't me, do it.
Yep,
delegation.
I'll do
it.
Delegation. No, you can't delegate to mine, though. That's not how it works, Barrett.
Yeah, nice try, Barrett.
Well, I never said specifically. I just said someone who isn't me.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Do I need to pack him or just stitch him?
Pack.
Pack him.
Well, he's going to
take a while
then. Oh, you
can't be packed yet.
Yep, then give blood or splash alien and then...
I'm just saying, it's
going to
be a while.
Do you have to wait?
Your BP just needs to come up a little bit. I'll stick some saline in you and you'll be fine.
This is the first saline I've given all night.
I'm nervous, mate.
You're nervous?
Yes.
Have you been checked as by the medics?
Why do you have 8 MREs?
Leaky, we were just saying earlier we hadn't seen you all evening. We were missing you.
I know.
Who were we missing?
Leapy, we hadn't seen him all evening, and now right at the end.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, we were definitely saying that.
got shot in the back in the end.
In the back? What were you doing? Running away?
No, they were behind us, and we was all facing south, and they come up behind, which was very naughty of them.
How unsportmanlike of them, yeah?
It was. Very rules, was it?
No, it wasn't.
Alpha, sign out.
Go on, Gilbert.
Especially after I dug a trench facing south.
No, I can do it.
How very unsportsmanlike of them for you. I'm gonna wait for your BP to come up a little bit more leapy and then we can get you packed, okay?
Right.
Yep, and there you go, Pimento, fuck off.
There we go, now we can pack you.
I was putting up my neck curtain in me, you know, and it was...
Oh, it's sleepy.
I know, see, we were talking about him earlier. And Mr. Leapy, you are good to go. You are all fixed, no longer bleeding.
Oh.
Thank
one of the seven
much.
Dwarfs. Sleeping.
Seven, get off.
Everybody else all fixed up? All good?
I hope so.
Myself.
Are we doing
pack off, mate.
Yeah, we're all good.
Right.
Oh,
people,
we are clear to DC.
What are you going to do about it?
That's my mind power. They don't insult my legs.
Hang on a bit, right? He never
be
signed
careful.
Out of fucking 2-1.
See? That's because I killed him. Be careful, Niles.
So with that, we are going to end for the evening.